clip that.
No, don't. Don't.
Hey.
No, no.
Look at someone else.
No one needs.
I'm slow at typing, and half the time, by the time I finish typing, I'm like, I don't even know what I was saying anymore. So I don't talk much when I'm in people's chats, because I'll be laughing my ass off, having a jolly time listening to tears. So by the time I go to say something, we've moved on to something, and I'm like, I killed the target.
Yeah, hey, anyway, were.
I heard. Ow!
Welcome in, Extreme. Thanks for popping in.
Hey, X! Pixel!
Yeah, I think
how you going, Pixel?
So,
alrighty.
Have to do it.
Get on here. Hang on. We got a few. Thank you, Pixel. Why is my shout out not working? Did you re-put my shout back up?
Oh, shit. It's that.
Oh dear. She does it freaking perfect. She's amazing. Yes. Mrs. Doubtfire Doggo one, yes. Alright, let's go back to where I was.
8:46 AM.
Get me out quite good. Out quite good. Nice, you pushed me right into the freaking veranda before, so, you know.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, hey, that's the part that I shot him in the big shotgun concert.
Yes. Yes, it is. Hey, Fikat!
Damn it. I picked up again.
Hi guys, welcome into the Buzzy Bounder channel. What are you doing today? Hey Carmen, mwah, how you going? Hello Buzzy Hunter and chat. Hunter will be here in a moment. It will be here shortly. But I wanted to start. So I started. What are you up to, Carmen? What you doing? You chilling, you having a good night? We're just chilling. We're just going to be having, you know, doing nothing really. Home on the range.
Supplies are running down fast.
That's all we're doing. Do some dailies. Get some dailies done. I've got to keep my dailies going. I want to get to 1,000 gold. I really want to get there. I'm at 858.69. I'm getting there. Have I spent gold? No. Hey Nathaniel, how you going? What are you up to? It's 4 a.m. Back to sleep. Yes, early morning. What are you up to today? You playing anything today, Nathaniel?
Impressive.
Oh, donate that.
Not seen one like
it was
this
impressive,
before.
But you know. Alright, so I want to disband that. Get rid of that. Get rid of the wagon. Don't need the wagon. And I want to have a look at the dailies because I don't know what they are. Sell some animal teeth, killing animals with a knife. Batale notes collected. Distance, rowed a boat or canoe. 1,000 meters. Are you serious? 1,000 meters. Non-player enemies killed from cover. North American raccoon skin. Tobacco smoked or chewed. 5. Hey, you want to give my lady an addiction? Bounty targets lassoed from horseback. Bounty targets taken down with bowlers. And more than one bounty target brought in there. Special stew? Special stew, anyone? Trying to, then my notifications went off, lol. And I'm going to spend time with my family. Oh, notifications are ping, 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 ping. And you start checking those and you get distracted. Damn it, ran out of game time. Now, time to do regular will stuff. There's the hotter. Donate large animal carcasses, $200 made from trading in stew. Drink an alcohol bottle. Collectibles found with a metal detector and family heirloom found. Thank you, honey. Good number to shout out for Carmen. Should check her out. Awesome. Bloody awesome streamer. Drank own strong moonshine. Moonshine bar dance for 2 minutes. I'd rather play. I don't like dancing that much. Moonshine story missions completed. Desert animal samples, take your legendary animals and make create a special stew.
Tasty one today.
Sedated animals revived. Stew. It's to you. Because you said hey to Carmen. But we are doing good. We're doing good. Hey Rebecca, how you going? Morning, beautiful outfit. It's my Dorothy outfit. Because she likes to follow the yellow brick road.
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
And yes, she has red shoes on. I can't whistle for my horse right now. It just goes through the menu. Hang on. Desert animal samples, legendary animal samples, and sedated animals revived. So we just need to go to the desert. Okay. So I got to put on a stew. Oh. I got double coming through. Yeah, I heard me whistle twice. Could have just been. That was just my volume, it wasn't turned properly. Yeah. It's really the only time you really see my shoes. And you get to see nothing of them. Okay. She has got her red shoes on. And little Dorothy shoes. There's no place like home. There's no place like home. There is no place like home. And right now I do feel like that. There is no place like home. I fully, I've always thought it, there's no place like home, but since COVID hit, there really is no place like home. Like, I've grown accustomed to my house. Stew is what I was doing. Memory, panda, memory. If I only had a brain. Fruit and bird medley. Let's make that.
Smell that stew, huh? Delicious.
Are you guys in lockdown? No, not at the moment. We are out of lockdown. I don't think they're going to put us in another lockdown. But I definitely don't want to go out. There is a mass amount of cases out there and I don't want to catch it. So it's bad enough that a lot of people are catching it at work.
That'll work too.
Trying to stay away from them. It's hard. Who knows? I could have already had it and been one of those non-symptomatic people. Alright, so that's a stew. I better eat a stew. There's no point in putting on a stew and then not eating the fucking stew and then go to my moon try check. Fucking fuck. On my kitchen. There's another posse around me. I see three of them. I'm not particularly fast right now. I'm just going straight to my moonshine shack. No. Fast travel on the fucking horse, stupid.
Fruit and bird
soup. Fruit and bird soup. That sounds disgusting. Yep. Have you done yours? Well, you can come dance with me. Come dance with me. Let's dance tonight. I got lost with how that was supposed to be saying. That'll do. Yeah, have you heard of the good old fruit and bird soup? Bloody delicious. Drinking only strong moonshine. That's why I needed to be alone. Or at least in my moonshine.
We have a batch ready to go.
We have a batch ready to go. Hey, they fixed the floral decor. My bar's not going all crazy. I wonder when they fix that, because I only just put the floral decor on back on last night. Maybe it was a different one. That was, yeah, no, I'm thinking I better just put it back on because I did like it better. Drinky, drinky. Yummy. Alright, dance time. Otto has entered the shack. I was rude and I didn't invite you into the shack. Oh, what?
My, it is rare to find anyone worth a damn these days. Nice to see an exception.
Is that right? Play some music.
Look alive, fellers. Got us a customer.
Who the hell are you walking to, bitch? I had you perfectly lined up. Alright, now you're all fucking all over the place.
Okay, boys. Just like always.
Here you go. You just emote, don't you? No? You got that sister prospect gig on. We're gonna do a bold dance. And I'm gonna go into cinematic mode. So bold, you know it. Gee, those fucking arms. Do you have like a flourish? Flourish. Oh, damn it, I missed your flourish. Ow. Yeehaw! There we go, look at that. I don't know what you were doing there at the start, but that's 1 minute. 1 minute down, 1 minute to go. Listen to Hodder. You're having a fucking jolly time. Go flourish. Oh. That was a bit uneventful, wasn't it? So do you play Ghost in the Shell? Do you play Red Dead? Bloody good game. It's a bloody good game. Story missions? Thank you. go fucking 2 seconds worth of dancing. Fucking serious. The only thing pretty in this bar is that. That's it. The rest of this bar is dank. Dunk. We're gonna just quickly change. I could change my fucking decor because I can't do it. Oh, it was my refined that I'm gonna change to refined. I like my gothic, but I'm just changing it up a little bit, right? I've always had gothic since it came out. It's my refined that messes with the bar. Yeah. Because I love my refined. That was my other faves. I'll just quickly see if it's missing with the bar. Have they fixed it? Have they not? See, I liked my refined. I like bringing it to color. They have. They fixed the bar. It's not all glitchy. It's got a smooth countertop. All right. You see, this is much better than the floral. Where the fuck are my people? No one in here. Like, you're playing for no one, Ben. Fucking Jesus. That's a bit harsh. You have no one. No one at all. Huh? I did. It's turned down. Where's Maggie? They've all deserted me.
Leave you.
They all left me. Even Maggie. I suppose I didn't even hear Marcel when I was coming up the stairs. I'm full gold. Gold cores, gold rings, gold. You're out now? Tinker? No, Tinker. Alright, Maggie, show yourself.
Hello.
Hello, Maggie! See me? I was looking around the doorway before I actually moved my character. I'm an idiot. Okay, so replay a story mission. I don't want to do this one. I'm ruthless. That's how many times I've done it. Ah, I can't press A, I've got to press X. Press the right button. Handle. Alright, here we go. That's what I want to say. I know, because I fucking hate it. I've done it. I've done it with other people. They love it. No, not with you. What a bad experience the first time I ever did this mission. It decided to kill me pretty much as soon as Lem left the port. And I was stuck and couldn't get back to the boat. Some people love to ride the land and go in that way. I discovered I do not. And even when you die and respawn, it does not matter. You do not respawn on the boat.
Land ahoy!
Fucking Lem.
Set it down there.
Fuck you, Lem. You're a fucking little
permission
shit.
Permission to come aboard. So, This here's the merchandise.
It's Tom. Aw, thanks for the follow, Tom Rosy. Welcome, welcome in. How you going?
Watch your foot in there, land lover.
You play Red Dead? Red Dead's fucking awesome. I love this game. Where are the wagons?
I arranged two drivers.
Yeah, you'll need your headset,
huh? Damn it! I planned this whole thing. These folks can do is show up on time.
Oh shit, that is a fucking train.
Just act natural.
Act natural. We'll fucking act natural, man.
Everyone stay right where you are.
Hey, Devilish, how you going? My girl, what you doing?
You are under
I'm a gamer not because I don't have a life, but because I choose to be a gamer. Yeah.
State custody, running bail.
Hope you're being good, Devilish.
And today, we will bring the fullest force of the law.
Thank you for putting up the shout out for gamer, for Devilish. Sorry, gamer. Sorry.
You moronic hick. You need to watch who you talk to.
Hit the follow for Devilish.
Move in and bag those rats.
Smash that follow, check me.
You hold them off. I'll try and start the engine.
How are you fucking down? Oh fuck, I'm dead. I didn't even get the option of going down, I just died. Died again? I got no fucking ammo. Oh, it's not. It's very sensitive. It's alright, because we did a call to arms last night, didn't we? And I didn't reload. Posture. Red Dead and like always. I'm doing good. How you doing? We're doing great. It's been a busy day at work, but we got through it. And now it's time to chill, relax.
Along the coast.
There they are. I can't even fucking aim them. Down. I'm not being very happy here. Ah. to share. Or me shooting. Boom, boom them. Ooh, I love that. Shit. Boats in front of us, Liam. You fucking lied to us. It's a fucking little liar. What is with that? Yeah.
For Christ's sake, they're still coming!
Hey Stain, how you going? What you been up to, Stain? Been chilling, been hanging, playing some Red Dead?
Okay,
train. Driver's safe sheet on the train. Get it off.
Oh no, no, no! They're off the train heading straight for us! You need to hold them off so I can deal with this!
Fucking LM, shut your face! Lim, go! For fuck's sake, Lim. Fucking dick.
Looks like they're finally getting
chilling like a chinchilla? How about you? Getting stressed out with this fucking mission. To be honest, I don't like this mission. I'm not a fan of it. I did it for Hotter.
He
loves it. A lot of people love this mission. I hate it with a passion.
I don't see any more of them,
I'm not a sniper dude, okay, and I can't get up close and personal.
Thank God for that.
I much prefer to be able to get in and fucking blow their heads off with a shotgun.
Alone in the cell for even 1 minute with that maniac Hicks.
Okay, I think that's all of them. Christ, that was a close one.
Oh, hey, Bit Seller, how you going? Welcome in. Thanks for joining us, the Buzzy Panda community.
All
right. For anyone who is new here, I am Buzzy Panda, of course.
Goddamn revenue. It's like Hicks has got some sixth sense or something.
I play with my amazing husband, Hotter.
Starting
with them drivers. Can't trust anybody. Amazing. He's my Hotter Modder. We love to play Red Dead. We play a little bit of Forza, a little bit of Sea of Thieves, a little bit of Dead by Daylight, a few other little games. But we have a pretty awesome community here, so welcome in. Welcome in. We like to just chill and play random. I don't have any sort of schedule. Kind of schedule. Weekends and this time. I had to back off streaming every day. But we're back to, you know, starting to stream during the week.
Yay!
Probably won't be on tomorrow night. You're very welcome. How y'all doing? We're doing great. Chilling. You know, it's been a couple of busy days at work. Starting to feel it. And still got 3 days to go. So, Time to chit, sit, relax, play games. This is what we do. Sometimes it gets crazy in here. And now it's just chill. It's just relax. What else do we want to do? I hate this wobbly screen. You got it too. Look at you. Yeah. Okay, what is this wobbly screen? Sell some animal teeth. Kill some animals with an eye. Hang on, one of these generals. I'm going to drink an antique alcohol bottle. Do you want to head to the desert and get some samples? Oh, we can do a moonshine if you want. I don't really need to. Ah, someone else is. Great dudes. I'm not going to stop you. I'm a dildo. Caribbean rum. Well, Caribbean. Caribbean. So I'm just gonna fast travel. Armadillo. $2 to count, Armadillo. We've got to revive two animals, and we're going to get 3 desert samples. It's going to drive me nuts with this wibble wobble. The gold cores, I should have no wibble wobble. What was that? Rubber dub dub. 3 men in a tub. Got one of them out of all of that. For sake. Oh, I'm hitting them. Hey. Was he dead? He was just sleeping. Who? Oh, he's not dead. Okay, I got you. Don't revive, sample first. Do you want this sample? Yeah. I fucking put bullets into so many of them. Getting 2 and then they all joined together. Didn't realize there was fucking a whole group of the fuckers. What, Luna? What, baby girl? Alright, I just got a lizard. Nice lizard. Banded gila monster. Should hit the fucking ground. Food. You want it? Over here. Quail. Can't sedate quail. Living to die. Well, we usually do. Nope, rabbits won't count. Come on, Eagle Eye, find me then. Boom, boom, boom. By the time I realized they were loud bullets. Zeppel! That's the three desert samples. And you revive that one, and then we just now just need to revive one more animal. It doesn't matter what it is, so I can do a rabbit if I fucking come across a rabbit. Gosh, now I won't come across anything. What was, yeah, legendary art. I'll take a sample on me. Legendary samples too. No, they don't count for the posse members anymore. Hang on, let's have a look at what else is there. Three more, so legendary at large animal carcasses. One, two. All right, so yeah, we're gonna need the two animal samples. Yeah, let's go to Lagerous. Lagerous makes me smile every time you say it. Oh, stretch jam. My own redeem stretch. This is fucking filthy. Dirty. Legra? It was expensive. Food was what I wanted to give you. Sorry. Give you another brush. Clean. I need to buy carrots.
is out there and inside your own very spirit. I can help you find it.
Carrots are fucking free. Food's free. Buy it all. Max out. It's free. Free! Not that I can buy much because I'm already maxed out on it all. Jeez, it's all free.
What's with You planning to say hello or just drop by?
I'm just gonna buy it all. Free food, free food. It's usually like $5 each.
Hey there! I don't bite, you know. I leave that to my friends.
I'm buying Max Carity. 40 at a time. These aren't cheap. Like these things, they're like $5 each. Mature venison meat, salted beef. No, that's only $1.50. But mature venison meat's $5.50. Tender pork loin's $5.50. Prime beef joint's $5.50. And I can buy them in lots of 40, like three lots, for free. It's a shitload of money I'm saving. I stocked up as well. Yeah, that's nice. I didn't even freaking realize. So I'm glad I fucking stocked up. Anything else for free? Not cans. None of those are. It's just all your fresh fruit.
Understand fresh, the animals fresh, in your life.
Fucking fresh food. Fuck's sake. I can't talk. Exactly, RJ, fucking free! How you doing, RJ?
Just waking up.
Just waking. Yeah, I should be able to buy these shy horses for my fucking stuff. Like it tells me, like it's advertised as going on a wagon. I should be able to put it on my wagon. We love our free stuff, fuck yeah, we do. Yeah. I'm just in horses and
you there! You stopping?
Hey!
Hey, alright, sample time. What are you doing, RJ? You should come
savage.
Play.
These poor creatures have
you savage! I don't think I'm gonna be able
to
do a mission.
Hope you're here on friendly terms.
I don't think so. Oh yeah, I will. She was mean. She was yelling at me.
Be careful with these. They can be lethal if used on our smallest friends.
Fuck yeah. Companions. I haven't seen anything fucking free on here, all like that. I'm like, fuck yeah.
Good luck.
Good luck. Oh, I better take a mission from you first so I can
someone
get this legendary
someone has been behaving themselves from what I hear.
Oh, someone's been behaving themselves from what I hear. First she yells and screams at me, then she tells me I'm being good.
Been a busy day. Glad to sit down and kick back.
Well, I'm going after the beaver, and this sucks because I just want to kill the beaver. Can I just kill the beaver? I do love a moist beaver. Moist. That was for RJ.
I have to tell you, I spent last night out with a pack of peccaries. It was magical. They let me in, accepted me.
Moist.
We laughed and we cried. I feel like I'm so close to a breakthrough, but I need more research material. I've heard stories of a legendary beaver, very distinctive in appearance and unusual in behavior, that I'd love to be able to study if you can get me a sample.
Oh, RJ's gone back to sleep.
Truly beautiful here, you and me. We truly are.
He's gonna be thinking, dreaming of moist beavers. Oh, be right back. BRB.
Ow! Oh, it's loading. My legs are so sore.
Yeah, you got a thing for her, haven't you, RJ?
Hey, for Harriet.
Yeah, really.
And her manky toes.
Taking out the back.
Butt fucked up the ass. Where else do you get butt fucked? That was a silly comment. You butt fucked up the ass. Oh. Split personality, I think she's a bit cray cray. Yeah. This Harriet has a mind of her own. You know, one moment she loves you, the next she sprays you. You know it. You know it. She takes you out the back and rapes you up the ass. She's a little bitch. She leaves bite marks in your neck. She's vicious. RJ loves it. And she's filthy. That's why she rapes you.
Standing up to my waist in a river sniffing beaver shit, I'm all set to lose my mind.
Standing up to my waist smelling beaver shit, I'm gonna lose my mind. Yeah. I would too if I was smelling beaver shit. Fucking kill that woman. Yeah. I have tried many times. I have tried. I think we all have. You haven't thrown a stick of dynamite at her
we're
yet.
Nearly there. Mm-hmm. Not far, nah.
There's just something wrong. Yeah, well, I took one of these Jolly Jacks, chewing tobacco, and it worked. It counted as one. Oh, no. I find I've got to let them get this first clue. Otherwise, brutal. Loot their bodies. I'll do no such thing, devilish coffee. Yeah, I think we all did try that at one point. Exactly. Blow her up.
Yeah, I'm throwing dynamite at her.
She
deserves it. I needed it for a mission and she sprays me. I'm like, you bitch.
Yeah. At least I know I'll be able to do one. And I don't want to do one of the other ones. Just not the gator. Give me the gator.
Yeah. Oh,
hang on.
Yeah, here you go. Do it with this.
Throw this at it. Here, Harriet, have a butt plug. Just for you. Oh, fucking hell.
Nah, nice.
I need to have something to eat, and I'm having coffee as well. Nice. What did you have to eat? What did you eat? What did you eat? I haven't had dinner yet. It's 9 o'clock, and I haven't had dinner. Shit, I've got to do something. Yeah, have you been? Just got to quickly do this. Sorry, because I can't do this when it gets really late. Nah. Oh, Not yet. Ah, I can just stow it. Might as well. Also, I forgot I had it in my hand, to be honest. Ah, the explosive's like right here. Ugh. Sorry.
See, I don't mind that. The panda, another fan.
No, no. That's a big no. I was like, oh, toast. Oh, no. No, I got all excited when you said toast and then felt queasy when I seen anchovies. Very fish. I don't eat fish. It's not because I'm, you know, opposed to eating fishy meat or anything like that. I'm not opposed to eating fish. I just don't like it.
I love fish.
Potter loves fish.
A fish. Grew up on it.
Let's do this. Oh, what's that? What's that? Oh, it's a light. Why is my light as my melee? Can I bot people with it? No. Let's use that. I like my Savala.
Damn it, so you used to kill
him. Oh no! You're supposed to be sedating and sampling!
Jesus, killing and skinning and chucking
in
the wagon.
Well, they kill it and skin it and chuck it in your wagon.
Hey now!
Hey now! Fuck off, that's supposed to be an execution right there. Get your ass over here, buddy. What the bitch? Fucking. What the fuck? Stabby, stabby, please. Fucking Jesus.
I'm gonna be the one to put you in the
ground. Rocco plan.
Close in on it.
Oh, oh. Stabby. Stabby, stabby. What's this dude? Come out of your tent.
Hey, hey, hey. I surrender. You're here
okay,
for the
so
beaver,
this is
right?
The blood of your comrades.
All right, I'm gonna tell you where it is, and you're gonna let me go. We got it caged up just north of here.
Well.
Fair warning. Ain't nothing I can say will make my boys give up a payday this big. Now, we square?
Fucking nice. That was a good hit. I like that one. And bonk him over the head with it and then slice his guts open. It was a bit gruesome. It was. Ah. Hang on, sorry. Yeah, sorry, I forgot. LOL. No, no. Don't be sorry. Don't ever be sorry for telling me what you heard. I caught a 50-pound anchovy the other day. 50 pounds? They're like this big. How can you? I didn't eat much. I just had to have some. Was craving for it today. Fair call. I have times like that too. You just got to crave for something and you've just got to eat it, you know? You should have saw the phone that got away. Oh my God. How could you? What phone? How did the phone get away?
What's
up? I don't know what he's up to. I figured I asked him to come in. I told him he should come play. And he never replied. He ignored me.
I
Hey, Tack. How you going? Hey, don't you know he doesn't meet? It's there. Look up. I moved the order around. I made it easier to find. So if you just go into it, it should be there straight away, Tack. Straight away. You should be able to see it. I'm just checking.
I'll sing right now. If you wanna get down on these hairy balls, why don't you jump right in? It's a crotch party right up in here. Why don't you lick on this big joint?
Stop it, Dale. Stop it. Stop it.
Did you find it, Tack? Did you find it?
Baby shark, baby shark, baby shark, baby shark. Mommy shark, mommy shark, mommy shark.
Daddy shark, daddy shark, daddy shark, daddy shark.
Sorry, no one gets me. Cubby horse, let's get this sample. Have you been, Tack? Did you find it, Tack? It's there. I honestly swear to God, it's there. You go to the sound alerts, it's right up the top.
There's your camera.
My horse just farted. I heard a fart. Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. No more. Yeah. You found it! See, I put it up the top. I thought I'd make it easier. I've also changed all the sound alerts to be... except for a couple of them. There's some down the bottom that cost beaties. Is there more? There's a bear in there. Hey, your wagon's ready? Nice, mine shouldn't be far off. I was at like 87 goods when I needed to do a resupply, which I did. You're welcome. Shoot at RJ because then it highlights on the screen. It was on the computer. Oh no, he's probably on his phone. Mate. Ew.
Say hello to Jesus for me.
Right. Believe in Jesus, I'm sorry. He would accept me. I've been killing a lot of people. Smoking. All right, hang on. I'll catch up on Jedi in a sec. Dunskies. Had to stop in for a quick hello. I'd better get back. I'm watching The Last Picture Show. The Last Picture Show. I know that one. RJ, what you smoking? A cigarette? How are you, Firecat? How are you? What are you up to? Jeff Bridges. That doesn't tell me much. Okay. Hydrate. I need a glass. I need a drink. I just need some water. Because I'm not really drinking enough water. I drink a lot of Coke, but I don't drink enough water. You doing your dailies? Nice. That's all we're doing at the moment, too. Hey, Sabby. How you going? What are you up to, Sabby? Another amazing streamer. Black and white movie, Hank Williams music. Ooh. I don't think I've seen it, but I've heard of it.
What do you want to do?
Thank you.
Hey, Sabby. See ya.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you for the hydrate there, Tech. Muchly needed. Muchly needed. Okay, so that's that one. I've got to go and check. I've got to go check my wagon. My wagon should be ready. We might have wagons. I just got a wagon. You gotta see it, Panda. Good movie and a little 70s nudity. Ooh. You like the what day? Hey, look, it's a novelty for the first 50 meters, but when you go to 1,000, it's like.
The Wanderer returns.
I loved it the first time I had to ride a boat, like ride a boat, sail a boat, whatever I'm doing on a boat. The Wanderer returns. Yep. She ready. She ready. She ready. 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 Wagons? Yeah, well, it's 20 past 9, so I might as well get the wagons done. Because we got two deliveries. I'll open my posse. Firecat, if you want to come and do a wagon. Anybody want to come and do a wagon? My posse is open. Anyone on Xbox? I should reiterate that, yes. Anyone on Xbox want a wagon? Wagon. Exactly, Firecat. Wagons. On your way. RJ, wagons. I look like I'm walking like a rough bitch. I'm not. I've lost my elegant walk. Ooh, trade drop. Nice. If only it was still double money. I know, right? That would be good if it was still double gaming. Double gaming. Double doublets. That would be pretty fucking good, but yeah, unfortunately it's not. Have fun, kids. Be bad. Enjoy your movie. Tech. Catch you later. Thanks for popping in. Thanks for lurking. Mwah. Much love, Tech. Dirty boy. I know! Like, look at her! She's.
Here it comes! Here it comes! It's so open fire.
Hold on. Blow up. Freaking bird medley. Will do's, baby doll. Huge one. Aw, Betty Pink Butter. Thank you for the follow. Welcome into the Buzzy Panda community. Welcome. What are you up to? Do you play Red Dead? I'm looking at my screen. Alright, so the three of us. RJ's having his smoke still. Yes, you just reminded me, Firecat, I need to collect my stuff. And then, because I've got to collect lots of Max Parody, their fruit and like their fresh items, I need to replant them. Replant, rebuy. Not really much to buy though. Apparently, I was already carrying a lot. That's not where I want to go. Hey, Luna. Provisions. Fresh food. Okay. What will be? Oh, yeah, I use the, like, you can get berry. Peach, whatever it is, peach cobbler. Apple. Candy. I think candy. Alright, so I gotta fix that. Is it just glitching or.
Hey, Rodder!
Sup, you funky wonky Pandarian. I fucking love how you come into a chat, Rodder. How you been going? Keep the follow. Thanks, Firecat, for putting up the shout out for Rodder. Absolutely love him. Keep that follow on him. Check him out. You'll have a lot of fun in there. And now he's got a bit of battery. His cam lasts longer. How's it been going, Rodder? Ah, dang, the cat's here too. Where's the cat? Oh, the Firecat. I was looking around me going, is there a cat here somewhere?
Does RJ want in on wagons?
Let me know, RJ. Do you want in on wagons? Wagons, RJ, wagons. I'm ready. I don't know. We're all ready. I'm just waiting on RJ to reply. He did? He did what? He did want wagons? Oh, just start if want my internet keeps going off. Oh no. He did, he can't. Okay, hang on, I'm just gonna check this. I need to check my walking style. Because you know, you've got a walking style. And it is as refined. See? I'm supposed to be one refined motherfucking bitch. Here, come on. Now to be honest, once I did this, I drank a beer and it fixed it. Give me a fucking beer, mate. Give me a fucking beer, mate. I can barely watch movies, let alone try streaming. Why? I've noticed you haven't been around, Rodda. What's up? Net's been really bad. Net has been really bad, hasn't it? I don't know what's going on with 2022, but we've had the same. Like, we've probably not the same because I can actually stream at the moment, but it's been dropping and I'm not happy about it. It's been shit. Damn, Telstra reckon they're working on the towers. Alright, we're going to start Firecat. I was just trying to fix my walk. It's not fixing. It's like, fuck no, bitch. Fuck no. Yeah, I'm about to start. I'm just trying to fix my walk. Pissing me off. Same internet issues for online gaming for a month now. Yeah, it's been shit, hasn't it been, Sabby? Bloody Aussie internet is shit. Alright, so now I'm over here. Where's my walk? Hey, fix! I'm refined again. I farted. I let it out.
We had no luck.
How the hell did you go on New Year's? Such a shame that it failed, Jack. Yeah.
Really. What's a few
After all of that, it was like, yep, nah, I'm just gonna go and jump in a couple of streams, lurk, and go to sleep. Fucking. I wasn't happy. I really wasn't happy with it playing up so much. But shit happens. It was New Year's Eve after all. Everyone's on the internet. Alright, I'm starting it now.
Well, this really has been.
I will see how it goes this time. I was annoyed because we had these, which I've still got next to me.
You must be so proud of me. Anyway, talking to journalists, we have some buyers lined up. They ain't local, but
we had these.
Well. So go make me proud too, partner.
I'm not gonna let it off now because it's not New Year's, and it'll send me deaf this close. Would have been interesting to see us play the like use these on the night.
Shit.
Because I would have fucking shat myself, like, majorly. So, they're fucking loud. Loud. I could not believe how fucking loud it was. Where am I going? Fence, this is fence. I'm just trying to get around the fence. Back this way. I'm sore. Wife convinced me to start doing CrossFit sessions after work. Oh my god. Apparently I'm natural. I'm allergic to exercise. So am I. Oh my god. Yeah,
how
does
that
work? How that work?
What's CrossFit? Yeah, that's the hashtag.
Where? There you go.
I have been hearing about it. I haven't actually been. I'm not really on Twitter much.
CrossFit's like, it's a workout and a half.
Fuck?
Where am I going here?
following yellow brick road now.
Yeah, I hope so. Hopefully I might kick him in the gear.
Who? Hey. We love this game. It's great for new guys coming in. There's so much stuff to do and everything, but those the ones that have been here from the start sort of thing, they need more. Because they've done it all. I can't reach it. Do you want to drive? Can't reach out and I want to know more about this. Oh shit. Sorry guys, I catch up. Hashtag save Red Dead Online. So it's like somewhere we can go. It's in Twitter. Well, the more it's trending, it's apparently in articles with Eurogamer involved, etc. Gets the attention of Rockstar forcing them to make new wire here or to say something for us who play Red Dead. Please use the hashtag. Keep it going and running. It's not like we will get a DLC. But attention on how we. How we don't want the game to die would be cool. Exactly.
Visit Maggie at the bench, I say. Ready.
Oh, because it's now timed. Yeah, there should be a two chapter option with the same account like GTA. That would be good. Hey CBF, how you going? Welcome in. But I'm gonna have to check out Save Red Dead Online. What was that, huh? Oh, thank you, Firecat. I was halfway through writing it. I didn't realise. Twitter. I can find the where. Not very versed in Twitter. I don't know how to use Twitter. But I made an account for me and I went in and went, yeah, I'm lost. And I haven't been back. So I'm going to have a look. I do have Twitter. Find the where. I don't know where. Where's Twitter? Do you have an app? Maybe I don't have a Twitter app. Oh Jesus. Yeah, I've got it, but I've got to download it back on the phone again. Did you go straight into the tower?
Yeah.
Yep. We need to see you. We want you to be in our water. Enemies in front of us? Train track there. That'd be a bit scary.
Aw, thanks for the host, Bolty. How you going? Welcome in, welcome in. What you up to, Bolty? What? Why did it go sound alerts at sound alerts at Bolty? Fucking we shout out, you fucking Jesus Christ.
Look at
that, is what I want to do. Jesus. Danny, check out Bolty. Another amazing. We've got a lot of greats in here tonight. Check out Bolty. Hit the follow. Open the tab. Have a lurk for him if you get the chance. Chat with him. Get in, have a chat, because he's so much fun to talk with. Come on, camp. There, don't go into the camp. Magic. Exactly, it's magic. Thank you, CBF, for putting up the shout out for Bolty as well. Double shout outs. So I managed to get it the second time. The first time, I don't know what I was doing. Oh. It looked worse than it was, thank God. Cheers. Don't destroy my wagon. Oh no. Did you sleep most of the day? I would have been asleep until like 11, 12 all morning. It's 5:37 a.m. there. Jesus. CBF, have you been to sleep tonight? Have you been to sleep? At all. Tonight. It's not night time. It's 9:37 p.m. here. Nope. Yes, it is bloody early for you too, Firecat. I at least know that you woke up half an hour ago. You wake up at 5. I'll be waking up in 2.5 hours though. CBF, you are an insomniac. When do you sleep? Sleep is good. Another fucking camp! They're everywhere! Jesus. I don't know why I do this to myself. I don't know why you're the CBF. Go to sleep. I need to sleep. I need like I don't know what this is gonna be like.
Hush, little booby, don't you cry. I'm gonna give you a wee bum ride. And if that bum ride don't feel good, I'm gonna shag you with my big wood.
Oh.
And if my wood makes your bum numb, I'm gonna prop it with my big thumb.
What the fuck?
And if my thumb makes your bum come, you're the biggest wanker of this town.
It's not what I expected! Teach me for playing a sound alert before fucking listening to it! Oh my god! You should have heard it, hun. Oh my god. It's... that's the last thing I need to go to sleep. I know! Oh my god! I'm tempted to add it as a sound alert! It sounded like Chungus. Yeah. Fucking god, it sounded like Chungus. It's like, oh yeah. It's got that, and then you listen to it and you're like, I don't know how I should be feeling right now. Like, should I be turned on or should I be freaked out? Oh my god, you could add that. It sounded like Chungus in RJ's mind. Yep. I thought it sounded like Chungus. Hold on, I'm disappointed my controller keeps bugging out on Forza specifically. Every other game it's perfect. Don't know why. That's the last thing that'll make me go to sleep. I know. What the fuck? What the fuck? What was that? I know. Yes, Hotter does need to hear that. No worries, Firecat. That was weird as hell, wasn't it, Sabby? It was so freaky. Hang on. I'm going to play it and I'm going to give Hotter my headset so he can hear it.
Hush, little booby, don't you cry.
Can you hear
I'm
it?
I'm going to give you a wee bum ride.
I feel violated.
And if that bum ride
it goes on. Good, it goes on.
I'm gonna shag you.
Don't
my
make
big
me listen
word
to this again. No.
And if my word makes your bum numb.
It keeps going and going
I'm
and going.
I'm gonna pop my big thumb. And if my thumb makes your bum come. You're the biggest wanker of this town.
Just watching Hunter's reaction is fucking great.
Oh, fucking
hell. I know, like, you know how I feel. Like, what the actual fuck was that? I was trying to do a hush little baby.
Alright,
fine. That's not a hush little baby, don't be scared. That's fucking scary shit, mate. Well, that woke me up. Yeah! What the fuck that was? That was definitely not a hush little baby. I was just trying to find a lullaby for you. Maybe this one. You're a back
never
food.
Me
nice.
Anyway.
What are you getting? Yeah, I had a lullaby going. And then fuck it all over the top of it. Oh my god. Yep, there's a collectible there. Why do I not have any points? Oh, wait. That's right, CBF. You spent them all. You wasted them all last night. You went crazy in a poll that you don't get money back on. It doesn't. I can't even give you your points back. Get back. I'd missed completely, even though he wasn't jumping around. Rabbit. Damn it. Bloody fire cat. Jesus, the wrong one. Put your ass back here, fire cat. Yes. Fishy, yep. That black and fishy packet. Alright, let's go now. twice in a row. Twice in a row. Okay. Egg free. I'm gonna do some racing tonight. I like my racing. Get some decent races, if you know. Blue water. Ah, I come jump on. Bye, cat, you can ride my ginger nuts. Go. Jesus, I hate when you do that. That's frustrating. He stops the wagon as I get to the wagon. Shithead. Because you do it to me all the time. I'm like, well, you're going to be expecting the wagon to stop, so I better stop. You tell me off if I don't stop. Well, he doesn't tell me off, but, you know, figuratively speaking. and it's like, well, you know, I stop for him. I've told him off, and I've told him off, and I've told him, keep going, don't stop the wagon, and he stops every time. Oh, pretty birds, pretty birds. Oh, red and yellow. Pretty birds. Yep, they're the pocket birds. What's a lollywah? What? It's that time of the night where I'm craving a huge burger, some chocolate milk, ranch, buffalo, chicken dip, with mar chips. What are mar chips? Basically any food that comes to mind. I want everything. I want it all. Sounds pretty good though, actually. Huge burger. It's fucking 5:30 in the morning. It's like when you can't get this stuff. Like, it's just not happening. You're not going to be able to get this stuff. You can get a breakfast place. You can get a large brekkie burger. How about some bacon and eggs, sausage, beans, some tomato. It's a fire cat. You can't shoot a fire cat. Mushrooms. Oh, buttered mushrooms on the side. Some crispy bacon, you know. Full English brekkie, mate. Along the tracks we go. I'll have a good English breakfast for dinner. I love it. Toast eggs, sausage, bacon. Oh god, I need it. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Throw on some hash browns on there too. Oh. Now, I can't say anything about black pudding. I've not tried it. When you're gonna do a PS day soon? Soon. I'm thinking maybe Thursday. I don't know how I'm gonna be tomorrow. Usually Wednesday is my hump day. And so I'm already preempting. I may not be streaming tomorrow night. But I wanna be back on Thursday night. I won't be able to. No, I will be able to stream Friday night, but it'll be starting probably around 10, 11 p.m. Solely because I work till 9. But yeah, I am thinking of maybe doing it on Thursday. Oh god, the hash browns. If you're on Rotterdam, maybe tomorrow, we might get on and just play with you if you want. Been discussing when we can get over to PlayStation because of you, Rodder. Really gotta get over and play it for PlayStation. Really gotta play for it died, didn't it? That bird just died. Half ran over the road. There is quite a few people. There's so many on PlayStation. So many. I was just so frustrated with my character over there. And my sound. Yes. Gamer chick. Devilish. Devilish Kopi. She's on the PlayStation as well. Dead skis. It's fun. There's so many. I just ran into the wagon. You know what I do? As a snack with hash browns, I get hash browns, I put a little bit of tomato sauce on it. This is before I cook them, mind you, because I just cook them in the oven. I put some frozen hash brown sauce on top and then grated cheese on top, chuck it in the oven. Bob's your fucking uncle, mate. Let him get crispy. Legendary right here. Hey, we can all get this sample. Like, it's like, go down, bitch, go down! There's somebody over there, so we need to do this fast. There we go, that's my two legendary animal samples taken. Okay, you can jump on the wagon and you can drive on the right side of the road. One shot, two shot, fuck that, 20 shots. Exactly, Rodda. What have you been doing, Jane? What you been up to? Hey, Whopper. And a hydrate too. Hydrate, 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 hydrate. I'm hoping to net my holds up for Wednesday random stream night. Hoping my net holds up for Wednesday random stream night. By the looks, the net will be down. Damn! But, yeah, even if you're just around to play, having some breakfast, had a health meeting, so couldn't join sooner. No problems, Jay, no problems. I guess everything's going all right. Hope you're doing all good. Mm-hmm. How to hydrate. How to damn redeem to hydrate. I'm coming. Don't shoot that guy next to you. Slightly better today compared to yesterday. Busy week. Busy weeks. I hate busy weeks. Monday's shit, so you know. Hold on. No. Yesterday would have been your Sunday. Today's Monday. No. Monday morning. Tuesday morning. Tuesday morning. Yesterday was Monday. I've got it. I'm right. It's okay. You're not 24 hours behind us. Why? But I hope it keeps getting better for you, Jane. Monday's a bitch of a day of the week, anyway. Monday can be a write-off.
I struggle Mondays. Good Monday, I just survive every
Yeah. Monday itis, then on Wednesday I've got hump day, so it's like, oh, fucking. The middle of the week, so it's hard to get up in the morning, but then at the end of the day you're like, sweet, only 2 days left! Although every second week my hump day becomes a different day. Either Wednesday or Thursday. I streamed a little yesterday but got a migraine, so I stopped today, health meeting tomorrow, and Thursday getting called to hospital. So we'll see and wait it out. Well, I hope your migraines and headaches and crap go away because they're bitches. They're bitches, but hopefully they can help you out with it. Friday training for my new job that starts next week.
Oh, nice.
Exciting.
Good.
That's always good. Always exciting but scary starting a new job. The unknown. Like, even if you... Hey, get the fuck off us, you little fuck. Get in the way. Shoot at him to down the town. Fucking wagon. He's just like, no, I'm out, I'm out, I'm going, I'm tired, didn't mean to come across here. Just need to set clear boundaries. Oh, what sort of job is this, Jane? Girl. What is like all driving this wagon? Freaking and cracking. Andrew and Hotter, see you both later. Have an awesome stream. Have a great night, Devilish. Mwah. Thanks for popping in, or day, I should say. Thanks for popping in. Much love to you. Can we get a shout out for Devilish Kofi?
Yeah,
get in, check her out. She's a legend. Absolutely love her. She's too adorable. So get in, check her out. Hit that follow.
No worries, my cat.
Anytime, Firecat. 400! Woo! Honestly, I'm surprised I didn't make 400 last night. But I'm 400! 400!
Second
dinner. Did it. Yay, 400! Finally made it to 400. Took me a little bit, but we got there. Gonna eat some dinner. Well, second dinner. Second dinner? What's for second dinners? Lurk away, Rodder. Lurk away. Enjoy your second dinners.
These country roads, take me home.
Take me home. A little bit of misheard lyrics, it's a little bit of extra. Wish. Yeah. What did I add today? I can't even remember the ones that I added. Oh no, I can. Where is it? It's time to
run.
Run. Bye, Cat. Did you just leave the fucking posse? Bye, Cat. Come race with us. Every target. This is going to be already started. Bye, Cat did join. He's in it. Bye, Cat's in it. Bye, Cat's in it. Hey, Bye, Cat. Oh. My God! Admission work, but I am bad at setting boundaries, so I almost can't say no, so I tend to overlook and take on more than I can handle. So first 2 months will be 2 days, not more. Yes, set yourself those boundaries. Stick to them. Stick to your boundaries. Overwork excluded, by the way. I don't mind working for 2 hours more, I think. But yes. You were saying, busy. You thought I didn't know? No. I was just hoping you would stay. We were openly talking about going to a race. I just got excited that you came with us.
No, I just did it before you get here.
Well, I did say that we were going to do a race afterwards. Let's go race. And then you're saying, well, do you want to go do a race? And I'm like, yeah, let's start a race. It's now 2 hours until I go to sleep, CBF.
Zip is your friend.
False hope, sads. I know. They're not nice, are they, Jane? False hope, sads. I was all excited because... Are we going to have to fucking finish this race? I don't know. There's someone doing it. There's someone doing it. I don't see dots, though. That's my problem. CBF, it's not the point. You need to get some fucking sleep.
It's tomorrow that you go worried.
Today. In 2 hours. And then in 8 hours, imagine it. My lady, how you going? Thanks for the 100 bitties, but you know you don't have to do that here. Jeez, how you going? Better. Pixel! What are you doing? What are you up to today? How'd you sleep? I hope you slept well. I'm not very fussed about this race. Unless we're gonna get 12 cents, no, 8, 16 cents. Meh. Missed it tonight, yep. Fucking Jesus. Yeah, not bad, love waiting for our extra bike. And new webcams to arrive to set up! Exciting! That'll be awesome. I can't wait. There we go. Because you can pair them up together, can't you? So, I don't know. I don't actually know. Can you pair the two mics up so they work together without doubling the sound? That would be my worry. But I'm sure, I think you said something about that the other day. You set them as single, but can you pair them? Well, yeah. I suppose, no, when I've got it, no, that's all right, because we discovered that even when I've got my mic close to me, they can't hear you. That's the way we've got it sitting. I've got to go. I ordered a webcam and headset. Ooh, oh, nice CBF. And you'll have a mic each. Yeah. So your audio is going to be better. Yes. It's going to be amazing. I know we had this talk the other day, but I'm forgetful about the things that I was worried about, if you know what I mean. Because I'm like, oh, yeah, that's awesome. I can remember that. But, oh, yeah, what about this, like, coming the double voices? We've had this complete conversation before, but I'm just redoing it. Because I'm a ninja.
That's it. Just good. Here we go.
It's going to be fucking awesome, Pix.
Awesome. We've been thinking about doing that.
We have. But don't look at me like that. It has to wait.
Yeah, that's it. So, yeah.
You and Hotter need to set up like Lou and Keys. Yeah, you tell him.
I've already said that's what we're trying to work towards, haven't I?
The cam?
No, not the cam.
Right. That's what they're talking about. The double cam, you know.
No, they're not talking about
they're
the cam.
They're talking about the cam.
The rest of the stuff.
Yeah, they're talking about the man. The cam. Are you talking about the mic CBF or the cam setup? Oh, no. We're talking about it all. See?
All.
Both mics and the dual cat, that's what they're talking about. See, I was right. We want to see the hotter. It's camera shy.
You don't need to see.
Double cams and mics. See? Oh, gosh. Valentine, open race. Open race. We got this. Yeah, what's that chick wearing? I'll be right back. I need to see if I've got something to munch.
Ow. And I've been half exercising. My legs are fucking
walk away, my headset disconnects, I come back. It's connected. That's what I get. It has two HDMI ports that I'm unaware of. Still considering it, just trying to find a second-hand one at the right price. I'm doing a lot of upgrading, but I still think it's worth a go. Hell yeah. You mean noms, Buzzy. I do nom nom noms. Couldn't find any nom nom noms that I wanted. There's lots of salt and vinegar chips. Why have we got like 3 packets of salt and vinegar chips? I get them. I get a bag of salt and vinegar chips every time I have some tequila because it's a great combination. Only the last couple of times I've had tequila, I haven't had my chips. Where the fuck am I going, mate? Where the fuck am I going? Wrong way is where I'm going. Dirtbag guy. Fuck you, dirtbag guy. And yes, I took that a weird way. Because I usually crash coming through this part up. do the strange thing back. I'm already on 6. Well, I was on 4. I completely fucked up my start, didn't I? Go, horsey, go. What the fuck are you coming up this way at me for? Shit. You don't usually go that way. You usually go this way.
Well, I didn't
miss on,
did I?
I'm sorry. Oh, for fuck's sake, get over the fucking fence, bitch. Welcome in. Sorry, I'm coming back. But I'm back. Okay, shame on me. Shame on you? Shame on no. Never shame on you. Why shame on you? Why shame on you, Commander? Why are you awake? Is that why you're... But I'm back! Why are you up? Exactly, Commander. Because salt and vinegar is king. Fair call, Bolty. Fair call. Thanks for the shout out on Commander Pixel. Shush, young man, CBF. I loves you. Hey, hey, Commander. I'm on a tear. Why are you on a tear? Just going to be honest. I'm motivated. Tear or tear? Mitch! Hey, Matic Mitch, how you going? Welcome, welcome. What you doing? Shame on me. Why shame on you, Commander? You're motivated like a horse. It's no shame. One I'm just not fussed by is cheese and onion. I don't know.
See, I like cheese and onion.
Cheese and onion's okay. It's alright. I don't mind it. Potter likes it. I don't mind it. I'll be a million better. Already are.
Stuck out in the floods, yeah, that's my
guess. That stokes, Mitch. I was in, watching Sky stream and seeing the photos from your place going. They're not good. Not good. I hope it gets better.
It's that way,
I'm gonna clean up a little, no worries, Jane. Look away, darling, look away. I have my emotes, Buzzy. Nice. Look at those cute freaking emotes. Look at them. Look at them. Nice. Because I got lazy. Why do you get lazy and complacent? You be you, dude. You be you, Commander.
Yeah,
dude, I've been stuck out on the floods up here. That's not good, Mitch. Not good at all, Mitch. Not good.
For what?
Oh my gosh. How long, yeah? Have you been out for a couple of days? I could scream! Scream! Let it out, Commander! Let it out! Scream at the top of your lungs! And do one of these.
Fuck it all! Fuck it all! Don't give a shit anymore! Fuck it all! Fuck it all!
Scream it, Commander! Scream it! Can't wake up. Right.
I don't give a fuck.
Kill me. Oh, okay. Inward scream.
My
inward scream.
Never bothered me anyway.
And your neighbors, possibly. Don't wake up the beast. You got disconnected. Oh. That's a bit unfair. I'm just in black screen. I don't actually know what my screen was doing because I was looking at chat the whole time, so. I'm just looking at a weird flower spinning in the bottom corner.
Not a flower.
It's a fucking flower, alright?
It's not a flower.
It's a fucking flower.
It's a gun barrel.
It's not a gun barrel. It's a gun fucking barrel. Flower.
It's not a What would be flour?
For ages I watched this game. Like, I've played this game and it just never clicked to me. And I was talking to someone and I'm like, oh, I'm just watching a flower. And they're like, what do you mean? I'm like, I'm black screen just watching a flower. What fucking flower? I'm like, you know, the little spinning thing in the bottom corner, yeah, the little flower. Don't tell me you don't get a flower. And they're like, it's a fucking gun barrel.
Yeah, you just gotta take day by day.
All is well that ends well, right? Everything will be okay in the end, and if it's not okay, it's not the end, buddy. Yeah. Exactly.
There's always tomorrow.
There is always tomorrow. There are ups and downs in fucking life.
Oh,
we are just getting started. Exactly.
It was...
Exactly.
Did you have a good New Year's and Christmas, Amanda?
My posse's being shut down. Rejoin my posse, or do you just want to join my race?
Oh, good.
You did?
No.
No. I see.
Just get started.
I got Megamind pre-build from the family.
Miss.
Oh, wow. I know, Bolty. I know. But that's what I thought it was. I always thought it was a flower.
Literally
couldn't master anything better. That'd be awesome to build. Like Megamind? Megamind. Where else am I in? Hey, race. Well, I'm in four, which is dead last. So there's only four of us in the race. Your position is displayed to the left of the timer. To the right of the timer. Where am I going? To the right of the timer shows the number of checkpoints you have collected. Where am I going? I'm not even watching where I'm going. There's no point. I'm fourth. Apparently, I've already collected 8 checkpoints. Catch up on that in a second because I'm lost. So it's not like a Lego. Hello, kitty cat. Baby girl. What are you doing? You want cuddles now that I'm being here? Oh, I've been sitting here for a while.
Yeah. You might think that just puts you in the next one.
Yeah. Stupid, but I am catching up. I won't actually get any better than 4. I'm sure it's shit. There's one target behind you. We're coming up to the long straight now. I'm not gonna catch him here. Cat, get off my controller! Fucking hell! Preparing my clip. The cat just clipped something. And cat. Just put her fucking back paw straight on my controller, like, yep. They're just gonna move this out of there. Fuck you. You gonna shoot me in the head? A bit worried. Why did that dude stop? I'll reword it, word it for me. Okay. Hang on, let me just go. I know what he meant to say, not Megamind. Oh, it's a computer. You got a new computer. Nah, it's a Megamin CPU. No, I'm angry. Why are you angry? Someone has to lose me in a game. Lose to me in a game. Why? Well, that won't be me. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, I love Johnny Erase when it's only finished. But at least I come third, but only because that other dickhead stopped for some reason. Why would he stop? I don't know. I don't get it. I made $14 at work tonight. In tips. I'm salty as fuck. People suck. People do suck. So that's not a good amount of tips. Hey Josh, how you going? What up? What up? How you doing? We doing? Yep, in tips, terrible. Oh, it's bad. I'm not sure on the tipping system and how it works. We don't tip here. Ah, you know, we make like $100 to $1,500. Fucking hell, in a night. That's insane. Not 1500, but 150. There's a big leap there between 100 and 1500, but that's a pretty good night if you make a 1500 and fucking tips. Yeah, I about died at 1500. Yeah, look, I don't understand the tipping system. I just don't. You're supposed to tip like 10% of your order or something. Or is it 15 or 20%? 20%. 20 fucking percent, Jesus Christ. You'd pay a quarter of what you've just paid for your meal. Service cost is in the cost of buying the food. Yeah, just choking because tipping just shocks me. You should be paid a decent wage for what you do in the first place because you're helping that company. That company should be paying you a decent wage. And the cost of wages goes into the cost of selling the food. What? We only pay our waitstaff $2.19 an hour? I'm not coming to work there. It's getting more as a checkout chick, mate. Like a lot less wage to compensate for tips. That's ridiculous. Our tip jars are like donation jars. Like if you want a tip, usually most companies will have, if you want a tip, you can put it in a jar. We are getting some places that I've noticed are starting to like have on the bottom of the receipt, like for a tip, and I'm like, nah, fuck you, mate. You don't come to this country wanting tips, mate. Pay your staff. We have a minimum wage for a reason, and it's not a bad minimum wage. Pike's Basin. No tips, and you're pretty much not making anything. That's why the price of the food goes up. It's incorporated into selling the food. The customers are paying for the service. It's a forced payment they are paying for. Not a, like, oh, it's optional. I don't have to pay a tip if I don't want to. US standard. I'm just going to say it. America sucks. I'm sorry. Look, America doesn't suck. But that sucks. I need a new job. I tip if the experience is good. See? Jane tips if the experience is good. Are you meant to tip? Is it you tip where you are, Jane? Is it like a you should tip no matter what? Or is it just one of those you tip extra when the service is good?
We don't
tip in Australia. Unless it's fucking exceptional, mate. You pay enough for the fucking food. I'm trying not to hit ya. I don't need another RJ episode last night. You little fucking shit-tard. Did you just shoot him? Did you make him crash? He needed to. Deserved to. Shit trying to shoot us. Was he trying to shoot you too? Or just me? Taking it out of the little old ladies? I don't know. It's fucking rude, mate. Rude. Sorry, I'll catch up on chat in just a second. Give me a bobo, guys. It's hard to read in chat. I can see pixels writing to me. Jade, Sibia, I can just see the names. I'm just seeing names. That's all I'm seeing. I've got a hotter up my ass. Figuratively, not literally. Hello! Oh, fucking Jesus, it's just ridiculous. Look at that. That old mate. You'll be neck and neck. You watch out up here, because I will take you out if you get in my path. It won't be intentional. It'll be because I do a quick zip, zip, left, right. Right, left. Well, I will probably be the one dying, or we will both probably die. But, you know, I'm on the wrong side here, because I will be going right. Come on, little bitch. Come on. We got this. Do not make me go too far fucking where I don't want to go. I have to just help. Rocks there. I've got to get around the rocks. Fucking don't you dare fucking make me. Go. Fuck off! No! Oh god. Okay, back up through chat. You don't have to tip at all, but it's hugely frowned upon not to tip. Yeah, I know it's frowned upon, but that's not going to stop people from not tipping. It's like, oh, they frowned at me. They're not happy with me. I'll just eat somewhere else next time.
Oh, yeah.
I'm a chef at Magnolia's in Charleston. Our servers do really well with tips. Nice. It would, because I think I've heard of Magnolia's, and I'm not even from over here. I don't know. The name's familiar. I mean, I'm great at my job. It sounds good. It'd be a pretty good job. People just don't understand the industry sometimes, and that it's custom dependent where you're from. Yeah. We don't tip in the UK either. There you go. You see, they don't tip in the UK either. Yeah, see, I just don't understand the whole tipping system. It confuses and baffles me. I wouldn't hate on fine dining places doing it here. Service can take home $400 in a shift easy. Yeah. People at franchise places paycheck to paycheck.
It's
exactly.
It's something that we don't really do. I'm not saying it's bad.
It's not a bad thing. Like, I just don't understand it. So that's why it's like...
Different to what
I just don't understand
got.
Why you don't just pay staff...
But that's
the right amount.
That's how,
but that's just how you guys do it, but that's how we're set up. It would be a big change, and it would be a big shock to the system changing suddenly.
We get higher wages, that's why.
Extremely common in the US, like extremely common. If you don't tip, it seems like a rude as fuck. Yeah.
Because it's not normal.
We got shouted at, and the waitress was just hating everything. We left before we got the food and didn't leave a tip. I would have left. Yeah, why would you leave a tip if you don't even take the food? We only paid for the water and bread we got.
You know, a decent wage, and then we don't have to pay the tips.
Let's go back to work tomorrow. Don't quit. Don't quit. You got this. You got this. There'll be better people tomorrow. There'll be better people tomorrow.
Yeah.
I mean, if your server is rude, nobody's expecting you to tip. No. Not unless you go to one of those restaurants where they're meant to be rude to you. Like, it's the novelty of the diner that they are rude to you. It's the only time it's acceptable, a rude waitress. Oh, I'm always rude. Fuck them kids.
What was that?
I heard something. Like, thanks for the follow, Outlaw Beavis. Man. Thank you. Welcome in. Always rude, fuck them all. What if the food is shitty but the service is good? That is a good question. Nothing new. Gotta finish first. Yep. Ladies first. Ladies first, honey. That cold-blooded buzzy panda. I named Pokemon after you. Why am I cold-blooded? I'm sorry. Do you tip your hairdresser? No. Or the valet? No. Your view on it is different because it's not normal. Exactly. That's all it is. It's just not something that I understand because it's not the norm here. I tip my barber and the valet, but that's the US. We tip almost all service jobs. We give Christmas tips to the mailman and sanitary workers as well. Be pretty cool. We don't. And we don't expect to get it in return. You know, it's just, that's just how we are here. Yep, tip. Well, you're tipping the server, not the chef, so still tip the same. There you go. Yeah, I was thinking the same thing there too, going, well, it's not the server who cooked your food.
Nice.
I would be taking a price cut off the food. Drop my bill down, please, for the food because it's crap. Thanks for the follow, Pog Champion. Pog Champ Yasn? Sorry. I'm trying to get through. I've got this big message from Warrior Jane. I'm just up to. I'm so slow on chat. I'm slow reading, but I'm hearing the sound alert, so I scroll down to see what it was. What race am I doing? Oh, shit. The place already felt bad, like a weird mood, so. I said to boyfriend, wait, we're ordering too much food. We got water and bread, ate it, and then waited 30 minutes for the waitress to come back and shout at us multiple times during dinner in Italian when we were clearly tourists. I asked her to talk English, and she didn't do that. So, yeah, we felt discriminated a little. Yeah, fair call, Jane. Sorry it took some time to write down, no worries. I would have. I'm not even focusing on the race here. I was trying to read chat. I'm trying to keep up with chat. It's hard during races. Oh yeah, shit, it's 10:35. We don't get tips as chefs in the US, but we're paid a good salary. Sometimes celebs or mafia tip the chefs as well. Celebs or mafia. Nice. Yezen. Ah, Pog Champ Yezen. Yeah, Zen? Thank you, PogChamp. How you going? Welcome in. Do you play Red Dead? It's a fucking awesome game. Sorry, my chat's right under the camera, so I'm trying to read it too. It's fine. Sorry. I'm sorry, Commander. I just don't understand it, but I'm getting better with it. I've got to understand for when I start travelling overseas and trying to figure out where tips and where doesn't. You know? But yes, I think if we get treated like that, hell no, I'm not staying. Yeah, no, fuck no. I wouldn't fucking stay if I was getting treated like that. Be like, fuck no, I'm out. See you later. Don't like that sort of treatment. No way to college. Not her boss. She did speak English to us. So she knew English and then refused to speak it to you. Yes, I do have to raid out. That was just sudden that I just realised and then raiding out, so I should probably at least finish this race. You want to have a look and see who's on for me, honey? Ooh. Soybean's still on. Yeah? I love Soybean and I love Sean. Both Aussie streamers. I know Soy. Soy's on Dead by Daylight, is she? Oh, that'll be fun to watch her play that. She is a bit like me. Scream. She's fucking gorgeous. I absolutely love Soy. I work with her husband. And I get to see Soy every now and again. It's been hard to see her lately. Shotgun. It's been hard to see her lately because a lot of her work's been sick, so she's been working a lot. My work's been working a lot, so she hasn't been able to come over to our store like she used to do on Friday nights. So I've been missing this week. I'm not doing this in any right order. Oh, is it? And I just smashed into a tree, so only you and me. Hey, Tanara Frost, how you doing? Kay told me to follow you, so hello, hello. We're just chilling. What are you up to? Sorry, I'm trying to try to keep up with chat. Frick this race. This race is shit. Even though we're the only two in it. Main hub for tipping in the world. Yeah, I think the US is, isn't it? I don't think many other countries do the tipping system. Discovered UK doesn't, Aussie doesn't. The waitress didn't speak English to us, but to others she did. We spoke to her colleagues and told her what happened. She was going to tell her boss. Did she? I just feel as if someone took care of you, trash, and all the... You should give them the same kind of love back. Well, yeah, it would be nice if they bloody tipped ya. Like, I understand where you're coming from a bit more now. I'm like, I didn't understand how the tipping works, but yeah. If you're giving them your service, you should be getting those tips. They shouldn't be cheapskates, honestly. First woman just seemed and acted annoyed in the moment we got inside. No smile and nice attitude there, and then again the Italian. When we asked multiple times for English. Do you get many that don't tip, or are they just leaving really pissy tips? Second one was very nice, so if we had her serving us, maybe we stayed. Might have been better if she served. Not much, just having lunch before I need to go to work. Work. Afternoon shift. Got that on Friday. I don't want to work on Friday afternoon, but I work every Friday afternoon. I know where I'm going. Here we go. Swimming horse. We're gonna send out a raid in a minute though, because it is 10:40. I do need to get some CP booze because I've got work early tomorrow. Hi then, honey. How early wage you mean? It's literally less than you. Like $40, I mean $40, yeah, like 14. Like, that's pretty sad. Knowing that you usually make between 100 and 150. And that your hourly wage is probably pretty shit. You can get McDonald's for lunch with that. That's just shit. Well, shift is probably the right word. I always work evenings. You work the evening shifts. Yeah, I only do one a week. I start at 2:20 and end at 10:50 every weekday. Nice. I do 2 till 9 on Fridays. Otherwise, I'm 9 till 5:30. And I don't like my shifts when I've got to come and do a 9 to 5.30 the next day. That sucks. I'm usually tired if I've had to stay up and work. I gotta go to sleep, but when you've got to work until bloody 9 o'clock, I end up staying up later than I should. Because I can't get to sleep, I'm still fucked up from work. Fucking work. But yes, that was the only thing out on holiday we really didn't like. The other items, the other times we ate, we did really good. Nice. We do 3 till 10:40 on Fridays. At least you start 40 minutes later and finish 10 minutes early. They're odd times, if I can say so. This seems like... Oh, hello, cat. Oh, I'm getting out of this race. I'm leaving it. It's just boring me. And I quit to the free roam. Hello, baby girl. From my kitty cat. She's coming in for cuddles. I love the kitty cats. We left a review on because the food was so good, we left a good tip. I went to the bar and my friends bought all my drinks because they knew I made very little that night. Aww. At least you got awesome mates. But yeah, fucking $14. I hope you have a fucking $1,500 night tomorrow night. You deserve it, Commander. You deserve a $1,500 night. It was embarrassing, but hey, these things happen, and I'm sure if it happened to one of your mates, you would do the same thing back. All right, and they know that. They know that. I had some talks about how I wasn't grown. Oh, and how I don't know what I was doing with my... No one does. I'm 40 and I don't know what I'm doing with my life. Is it supposed to be this magical moment when we click and turn into an adult and start adulting? I haven't reached it. I haven't reached it. Now I'm ready to fucking grow. Grow like a flower. A nice big sunflower. Very big and strong. I don't think I'll ever know. No. Do we all ever really know?
Yeah, I've changed jobs.
Yeah. Big. Strong. Harder, faster, stronger. If I ever get a lottery win and go to the USA for a road trip, I'll try to tip as much as I can to good experience. Hell's yeah. Big, strong, better. Hell yeah, Commander. Strong as a fucking horse. You're motivated. You're ready to get this shit done. You got this. But we are going to hit a raid out. Harder, better, faster, stronger. Exactly. Let's go! Grow like a revolver cylinder. You pick it on me there, Bolty? You pick it on me with my flower? My black screen flower? I see what you're doing. I see you. I'm just going to say... What are you going to say?
Hello, miss.
It all means a lot. Everything means a lot. You got this, guy. You got this. And I love y'all. We love you. Mwah! Much love to you, Commander. You got this. Take the world by the fucking scruff of the neck and fucking shake it and go, you're fucking mine. All right? Be your best and don't let anyone tell you you can't. Exactly. And just try again. Always keep trying. But I am going to do this raid. I'm going to raid out. We're going to raid Soy. Because I fucking love soybeans. I just know that. Oh, Commander! No, you don't need to do that. Honestly. Biddy, the 126 biddies. You don't... No, Commander. Thank you so much. But honestly, you don't need to do that here. You know this. Muchly appreciated. Much love to you. It's, what am I doing? Wrong letter on the end. Wait. Wait for what? I've already hit the raid button. We're going to go raid Soybeans. He's a multi-streamer. He's playing some DBD at the moment, some Dead by Daylight. She's freaking awesome. I love this girl. And you guys will absolutely love her too, I'm sure. Show her the love, show her the support. Because that's what this community is all about, guys. That's what it's all about. Yeah, see if we can see her scream. She does, she screams. She gets scared, we all get scared. She's a lot of fun. Much love to you all. Have a good night, and we will see you, if not tomorrow night, we will see you Thursday night. Much love. Bye. Bloody hell, no, naughty commander. Catch a pixel. Meatball, sorry, I'm missing you here. Catch you soon. Mwah, bye.